Okay, in shock it is. Oh, I gotta click accept. I forgot about that.
This one is very easy. It's a bit frustrating though.
Oh no, we can't play Shay in this one?
Yes, he's actually in this part of the story, she's trapped, and you have to rescue her.
Gotcha. I'm gonna be a machine gun guy.
Maybe I'll be? Yeah.
It's not letting me be machine gun guy. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. So I've tried sniper guy, I've tried shotgun guy. I'll try machine gun guy.
These take some getting used to. Basically, you're going to need to charge up the machine gun before you start firing it.
Oh yeah.
Look, it doesn't matter what you think you know about Shay. We need her on our team.
So it's like almost every mission saving someone?
In the base, I think for the most part, yeah.
They were searching for local relics. Those relics are a valuable legacy of the old world. Never mind the fact that they are made from what you Earthlings call gold.
Bad news is, Dr. Kulti leads expedition. Now they have relics, and she is prison.
Hang on a sec. If this Sheila is as good as you say she is, how come she let herself get caught by a gang of cyber pricks?
Says Typhoid Mary.
Something stinks here. Maybe it's not so much the mission. Maybe it's more your synthetic fucking image.
Cut the chatter. We have work to do.
Man, everyone's a dick to each other on this team, I swear.
Like if you're pretty friendly. There's a giant octopus.
That's what?
You shoot a laser onto you. Don't shoot the laser for too long, otherwise it will kill you.
It's Mother Brain! This is so dumb. Okay, control. Whoops. I got Mother Brain. Forgot about that.
Yep.
Stop resisting, mate. You can't
hurt her. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Shoot.
Okay.
He basically needs to split.
Gotcha. I guess I can't run.
Yeah, Constantine is very slow, but he can take a beat.
I like his damage too. His damage is good.
Yet.
Oh god, I'm dying.
Oh, that was good.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. So where do we find the red tentacle thing?
Right there in the end, but I'm having a hard time to continue to drop it onto me. We need somebody longer.
Where you are?
Yeah.
Oh god, I got Mother Brain.
Somebody needs to come in and shoot that thing. Like, I can't shoot far enough.
I'm coming. Where do I come?
Over here.
Two more tentacles. Get out of here.
What just happened?
Get out of the tower. Somebody help me get out.
No! Guys keep knocking me out of cover and then I get Mother Brained.
My patient is running out, rather scum. Give up now! Ah! Oh lord! She's been to me!
The last tentacle is there. Oh shit. Terrible, it's knocking out to you.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what this tentacle thing is, or what it's even talking about. It doesn't make any sense to me. Crap, I'm down.
explode down.
Crap, I got beholdered. Mother brained again. The problem is, like, sometimes it'll take forever to do it, and other times it'll take 1 second, and you can't stop it.
The important thing is that you get something between you and that laser.
Okay, so are we supposed to shoot at the beholder now? I don't understand.
Yeah, it's tentacles have gone explosive, so now you can see that.
Okay, so we shoot at the mother brain itself. Where? Where the heck?
Everything is shooting at you right now. That is more difficult for you because you're destroyed constantly. Oh, God.
What crane thing? Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god. A whole bunch of them just showed up on the bridge. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I can't. There's nowhere to hide. I'm stuck on the bridge. I'm dead.
You're going for like 10 seconds. doing? Get on the laser! Ah, shit.
I don't know, I mean, can we set it on an easier difficulty? Because these all seem too hard.
It's not difficult, really. You just have to kind of get used to it.
I mean, it seems like it has weird ideas.
It does seem to, when you're playing with, like, people who know how to use them well, it's going a lot faster, but, like, I think, you and Laser Proof might be new, so... Well, I know you are new, but like Laser Proof might be new, so... But the other thing is, I don't know how many people were shooting the brain. Like, if more people were shooting the brain, I think it would have died faster.
I was shooting it plenty, and I did good damage to it, but then I get overwhelmed by, you know, 20 enemies being dropped off in the bridge, and I get killed twice in a row, and then we lose.
Yeah. I got stuck on that damn corner, and I got... I killed by lasers and
it seems right, like it's just too easy to get killed cheaply, you know? You just get overwhelmed and then you get slower and then you can't get away and you die.
Let's see.
And it's like they let you see enemies through walls to try to compensate for it, but it doesn't really compensate for it.
Once you get the hang of it, you understand, but
and all the guns are incredibly weak. Like even the basic enemy takes like a billion shots to kill. Even the shotguns. It always took me like 3 shots to kill enemies and that sort of thing. Unless they were right close. Yeah, the shotgun could stun so you could get punches in, but still. You know?
The combat is good, but you need to get the hang of it.
Okay, I got a breath of hope.